Sterling Sindelar, Nebraska. First call at the platform.